Welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. Last time, we deviated from our prior quest to do the Great Fall of Nocturnal. And because of the fact that it is only gonna be a pain, to actually grind speeds up enough I just stole the deed. I really should be leveling up my speech. I never believe in the stealth approach to anything. Except for when I have no choice in the matter. Something about that area don't give me uplifting thoughts. Doors barred on the other side all the time. Give me the money.
Oh.
Give me the arrows and money.
What do you need?
I told you, wait.
Okay, got it. Anything else? You heading out?
Polo.
Get going.
I was worried that trap would be a bit more evil. Magic, clairvoyance, tells them to go through this wooden door that's barred on the other side. Why does it always tell you to go a path that you can't? Some of the time. There we go. We've already got this. And it's enchanted in a way I really like. And its weight is a bit high for me to just take. Ah! But it's bad. Why do games love taunting you? Where is the thing to open you? Oh, it's here. Be ready to fight this! I still don't have any idea how to get through there, and don't know if it's intended. Us traveling to the Thief's Guild should work. Found that key.
You've done well.
Huh? So you were the gray fox all along. I trust that you'll keep your end of the bargain.
Of course. I trust we'll never need to speak of this again to anyone.
Hmm? Need something?
Need something? I trust we'll never need to speak.
What did I get? Sneaking 25% better. Carry capacity increased by 50. Nearby living creatures, but not undead machines or data, can be seen through walls and turns guards hostile. I did set that quest. Yeah, I did. I have enough for one anyway. Honestly, I didn't see us heading back here.
Huh?
Damn, I should have come here.
That person still has that bug. No name. As I don't have the time to bother or care. Or kill the collector. Hmm. I'm feeling like doing the arsenal and killing.
I presume you're bothering.
Into the band, Bob.
Need to speak quickly.
There's something we need to talk about.
Of course.
Rifting is dangerous. You need to leave. Before something happens.
It would seem so.
How come Riften has some of the easiest speech checks in all of Skyrim? Also, I'm not buying that collector's armor off it. Honestly. Because I'm a warrior. I have.
Lord might get nervous.
No.
Woman approaches with a weapon.
Plans of being nice to that collect. Me and Red. You told that person to leave Rifton. Isn't that enough? No.
Need something.
Let's hope that guards will get some. From.
Safe, I hope. Fine, I hate the waiting. The gods, damn. Billy, what is it? We'll show those.
Let's update our map as much as we can.
Damn fake. What is... We'll show this. Damn. Can't wait to kill another Imperial.
Yes. Until next time. Don't do that. No more, I see.
It's a not modsum, madam. It's just you've got stuff I want. Then our demer wise run and Shah's diary. There's a drunken huntsman. We want the bannered mare, which is here.
Work you need. How about chopping up some wood for the fires?
Oh, from glory. We need something.
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps
you've
heard of me.
That sounds like a Khajiit diary. That word does sound better, right?
Well, I was thinking maybe something.
And then now, to Dragon's Reach Dungeon.
Ulfred,
to search for some thing. Eh? That sounds cutting back was just my papa telling me stuff. I'm curious why they chose to hide it there. Where am I to go? Over here. Under's hut. I mean, look. And we've got that silver stuff and completed that quest. Rather easily. West over the edge. So it's a dungeon of Tavern Dragon Bear. I'm skipping Stolarim for at the moment. Huh. Why is East Empire Company teaming with the Imperials? Thank you. to Dragonwood, and we want some tavern there. With four in it. Lily's family. That looks here's the tavern.
I'm hoping to run my own.
Here is a letter. Searching for the body down the river. How stupid is this? Yee-hoo! I made it! Oh dear, a slaughter fish. Where is? Yay, your savior, the excellent aimed mage.
Mind you don't cross tusks. Easy charm.
Here's
well,
board. Steel swords. System. There are a few things I'd consider doing next. However, I'd say that quite frankly, at the moment, we've explored quite a bit in the game. For one episode of the me record for one session. And this is orcish scale. It looks nice and all. And this is a silver set. Looks expensive. And this is the steel soldier set. Looks nice. Why'd I put that on? Why the heck would I put that cow on? Inside of a hole. When that item literally does make it so that creatures that are called guards aggro you. Not load save. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. But most of all, as always, keep it joyful!